In this video, you will find out how to copy things from one project to another. To start off, you'll want to have the project that you want to copy the animation to. Now, go into the Elements Viewer. After going there, you should click the Home button. After doing that, go to your clipBin. Now, right-click on this and select Import Element. Now, select the DMX file that contains the project that you want to copy from. We'll bring in this session thing. Now navigate to Session, clipBin, the name of your project, subclip track group, tracks, film, children. Got that? Now, select the shot that you want to copy. If you're unsure, you should go back to your other project and see which shot you want to copy. You can copy all the shots if you would like. Now, simply name the shot something else so that it doesn't conflict with any shots that you have in your project you want to copy to. Rename element. Let's call it L shot. After doing that, drag it in. If we want to copy more shots, we can. Just keep on renaming. Now, scroll all the way up and then delete the thing that you imported. Now, we're all set for the next step. Move your playhead over to the shot that you just copied in. Don't forget to select the shot. Now, go into the motion editor and select everything. Switch your camera to the work camera. Now, while in the work camera, push the F button. Move your work camera around to position it in a good place. Now, you can drag it to where you want it to be. If you hold the Alt key and drag it, you can bring it closer or further away from you. You can also hold the Shift key to bring everything aligned with the ground. Now you have successfully copied the contents of your other project into this project. And we can now view it.